Hey, what's going on everybody? Miko here back with another video. So real quick, I just wanted to say that when you start getting really into like learning and you start to pick up on new things, you tend to think that you know a lot and you tend to ignore those who don't appear to be experts. But the thing is, you need to listen to everybody because you will have no idea the potential insight that somebody who isn't necessarily an expert can all of a sudden bring to a topic. I know that especially once I started getting really into it, there'd be certain things my dad would even say, and I'd be kind of like, nah, he doesn't know what he's doing. But within like the past year, I've started like really listening to like what he says and what other people who are similar to him have said, and the insights that they bring are incredible. So make sure that you're listening to everyone. You don't have to necessarily follow what everybody says, but you need to be listening to determine whether or not what they're saying is actually going to help you, and not just ignore what they're saying because they don't know what they're talking about.